Hello there. Let's get one thing right out of the gate, out of the way, and that is aspect ratio. Now, my display is a is it's I think it's 16 by 10. It's not 16 by 9, it's 16 by 10. And this game has picked that up and said, well, all of the settings and all of the options I'm going to display to you is going to be with that slightly wrong aspect ratio. Let's be honest here, this is not an aspect ratio you see on YouTube very much. So, to get around this, for now, I'll do that. Yes, I'm just going to... Yes, don't mind me. Can you see my cursor? Yes. So what we're doing here at Edges is that we're just duplicating a bit of image just so that your field of view isn't going to complain too much. But yes. Welcome to ASTRONEER. I just bought this game. I have no idea what the hell I'm getting into, so let's play the tutorial. Ooh. Okay, that cut quite rapidly. Yeah, just adjusting my view levels a bit. Not even gonna bother listening to my stream because I have VU meters here and I kind of know how they work. So, okay, yeah, look at the red beacon. Oh, exit. Walk. Okay. Back rover. Okay. Right, keep this up. Oh. Oh, okay, let's try 20. Yeah, that's a bit more my sensitivity and style. As I understand it, yeah, my oxygen tank is broke. Suffocating. Oh. Okay, so I'm literally... Can I pick this up? Joint? No? Good to have oxygen generator on there. Pick up. Oh. Okay. Oh, really? Can I like zoom in? How do I zoom in? Oh, this is zoomed in max. Oh, okay. Some tethers there. Oh. Broken up hidden tile there at the top. Zoom. What if I just click it. Okay, escape does work. Why can't I place? Oh! Oh, because I'm trying to place the entire thing. That's not my... Okay, that's... Tab. I have no idea what the hell is going on. Right click, middle click, escape. Sure. No, what happened? What just happened? Okay, that's like a multiplayer thing, I guess. Why is that here? Wait, does that mean... I know there's... Oh. So that's what F does. I assume it just bundles up. Yeah, okay. Let's go with backpack. Hold F, swap tanks. Oh god, I have oxygen now. Yay. Work light. F storm. Okay, so F. Okay. Now I need to work my way over there. How do I... Yeah, I have no idea what the hell I'm doing. Since I have a tag, I guess I can disconnect. Very interesting state system for the tooltips right there. Compound. queue for opening the deck, huh? Oh, and I get a stack of them. Put a line, put a tether line to the green beacon. So F or how do I like? How do I like? Okay, this is kind of slow, but I guess it's a way to do it. Okay, not gonna mind that. Let's go. Okay. Okay, so that's possible. How do I make it like, I don't know, fuck it. Resin deposits. Come on. The canister. Turn into, okay. Remove terrain is collected in canisters. Why didn't you tell me that? I think that's what I need to do. Okay, it's filling up now. So, engage Admiral. Huh. That's very intuitive. I like that. C launch or V launch? That's like I guess I have to have it like that. Okay, maybe that wasn't the best. That's easy. Now I need to build it, yeah? To print a printer. Marvelous logic right there. Okay. Why should I build a saw? Okay, I'll do it. Sure. Can I like no? This is like the most tedious thing ever. Like, why do I need to? Yeah. I assume, but why would they spawn the objects at the camera? That would be weird. I don't really need much of that. Well, maybe I do. Ah, wrong key. Accidentally click my OBS. Can I enter this? Restore power to the smelting furnace. But I have a small generator. Oh, no, I don't have a small generator. There's more aluminium. Can I rotate this? Whee! Running like a mofo. Whoa. Yep. Place the package on the ground. F to unpack. I like that. C or V? C? And that was the tutorial. How long did that take? That took half an hour.
Okay.
So half an hour to learn the rules of the game, I guess.
And from that I have concluded that Q access your backpack, tab access your research, whilst D is used to move, E puts an item away in your backpack, F is usually used to interact with stuff, and yeah, your standard control supply, I guess. This game is really conscious when you hover over things also, that's a thing I noticed, but yes. Oh. Let's go. Shugging a bit. Yes, here we are. Welcome to, oh god, Windows. Windows. Yes. Welcome to ASTRONEER Free Play. Free Play. What the f- okay, that's Oh wow. Okay. Place on the blue hologram. So aspect already attached. Did that properly attach it? Maybe? Shit. This also supposed to be placed on a shelf in here? Nope. So I guess I'll just what? Really? Mouse control for that? Like, can you like click the legs to make him walk as well? Okay. But yeah, I like, oh. Print the control panel. Like, no power, so how do I rotate all this? C, V, okay. So what's forward on this? Let's see. There's somewhere. Prince Rod objects, okay. Starting platform. Ah, scenery, yes. Oh, I get the what this is supposed to be now. Yes, I can't put that in my inventory, correct. No idea what these arrows mean, but so we're gonna put that back there. Put that on. There. Wait, what way would it purple? Whatever, we'll figure it out. Oh, what the? Okay, it's the wrong way. F? Yes. No, that's. Oh, I need to get used to these controls. There we go. Research chamber, log printer, log platform, research chamber. Okay. So. There's not a whole lot of things. How long can you make this? Does this also have a... Oh no, it's an actual separate model. How... wow. But yes. Place master mirror. How the fuck do I salvage?
Okay. Ooh. Close call there. Yes. Can I physically enter? I can't. Sad face. Saving game. So that's what you're doing there, you saved in. Good to know. Check controls real quick. T for teller. Ah, okay. That's a lot simpler. Well, forward to yeah, you now get extra power, I think. Is there like a special control for salvage? Can you hold this? No? I know, let's just get this crap back to base and see how we can salvage it later. I guess. Oh wow, I can pick this whole thing up. It's too large for the salvage process though. Oxygen filters. Yeah, I kind of feel lost. I guess let's find these research bites. Is that it? Huh. Essentially mouse over everything. What's this? This stuff here. Oxygen. saving the game real quick. Let's see if there's... That looks like, yeah. Ooh, I see something. And maintain the side power input to unlock. Feels like the oxygen should go down faster if I run, but I don't know if I save or lose any time on running. I don't want to go down there. Whatever is down there is alive and is probably gonna kill me. Yeah, I'm not ready to go down into the depths of... What was that? Quartz. Yeah, oxygen, I know. Okay. Here's something interesting. Whoa, nice cannon. Yeah, huh. Research chamber. And apparently I just grabbed the side of the window and changed the size of it. Which means the aspect's even more fucked up. There we go. Yes. It's kinda bad, but it's the best I can do, I'm sorry. Two compound and the resin. Okay, got some more compound. That's cool. Yeah, I don't know how to salvage. Converts objects into binary data. Scan or research, so I could bring these back to that lab and I got it built and probably get more bites from it. Where was that resin deposit? Here. Oh, I thought it was a port, but it's really was not. It's so small, I can barely see it. Can I research this crap? No. Oof. Can I research the boulder? I can. What do you need? It's ongoing. I think. Oh, still working whilst I'm moving it around. Okay, that's a bit scary. It doesn't need to be. Maybe it does need to be on a. I don't know. Oops. Actually, no. Let's make a large platform. See where that gets us. No, that animation kind of tells me that it's just not doing the thing. Okay, yeah. Yeah, there we go. Thought something was wrong. So now what does it say? Seven bytes a minute. It'll take 14 minutes according to that clock. So, yeah. Let me do some quick Googling. Astroneer. Salvage, yes. Shredder is what we need, apparently. Oh. Oh, there it is. We only need 500 more bytes. Oof. Ooh, or a tractor. A tractor can be a lot more. Use. Ow, I, ow. Oh. Ow. 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 Yes, a, ow. A tractor could be way more useful because then I can actually go places and hopefully I can stick this on the thing. Hopefully. Oh, but I still need a weight. Oh, yes, I have a small power cell here. Also. Will that make better bytes per minute? So 6.9, let's see if it goes up. Now when the sun comes. Come on, stupid solar. Aim at the sun. Where's the sun? We'll come up over there. Oh. It's only 33 bytes a minute. Oh, because it went into. Fifty? Oh, because solar. Oh, and it actually shows that up here, what part is solar and what is static. Oh. Well done. Suddenly there's a lot of bytes rolling in here. 47, 48, 49, 50. Woo! Medium storage. So wait. The rover seat is available. Let's go to rover. It's equivalent to this category. Stenders.
Extenders.
Oh, it's cable extenders for the power. For stuff like this.
How's that going?
Good. Yeah. I need to research batteries. Shredder or tractor? Shredder or tractor? Requires iron. It requires aluminium. So I guess that will settle our argument. We have none of those. Wait, oxygen tank. An oxygen tank is 1,600. What was that? Copper. Oh no 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 no. I want to die. Oh yeah. So we have copper, which is nothing of what we need. Back down to 33 bytes a minute. Don't mind me just pressing all the buttons. So here. Oh. Well, at least we're getting moving forward. Yeah, maybe I should breathe. Today, please. Thank you. There we go. Nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, zero. Oh. I guess we can take this, no? Oh, this is gonna be inverted. Five minutes. It's not too bad. This works pretty well. Actually, I'll walk around all this. Yeah, don't mind me. Don't mind me. I'm just bunny surfing. This feels like freaking Source Engine again. Holy shit. Look at this sliding skills right here. Perfect. This game is helpful enough to like show you where the ore is, at least. Perfect. Let's build another. Oops. Thank you. In the research chamber. Rip solar power. No. Oh, it's because of the building. Oh, yeah. Close that. Run along here. Perfect. Now my inventory is completely full. And that's done. There we go. Some 900 bytes. Let's see what's over here. And I will check my OBS settings. Yeah, seems alright for now. Ish. Yeah, that's done for. Maybe I should get these out of the way. Oof. Yeah, maybe I need a generator. That does that required. Can we print out medium generator? No, green helmet. No, it costs 3,000. Holy F. I'll pick that up. Nope. What if I don't want oxygen right now? There you go. Work faster. Not change jack crap. Oops. They seem to even out. So yeah. I guess I could go up into the mountains and see what's over there. Oh. Oxygen. Ow. There's organic over there. But we want to the top of the mountain, don't we? Also, we have ad mode, don't we? Wow. Oh god, this is so powerful. I guess we could get a large printer. Still need a place to put all of my crap. Is done yet? Nope. Is it worth 5? Minutes for 5 bytes. I don't know. Research. Chamber. The research chamber is a large module used to slowly convert research items and resources into bytes. It has varying byte output depending on the type of research item given. See table. The research chamber requires constant sustained power in order to function. For up to 2 units a second. Canceling the research process will destroy the sample inserted, making a decent resource disposal system. Oh, I can put in this organic. That will give 100 bytes? Thank you. 19 bytes a minute constantly? That's not bad. This is gonna take 5 minutes. Okay. Good news, everyone. The best, like, research stuff is literally that. Oh, wow. That was just tidying right there. Small generator requires compound. Think I ate all the compound here? So, given that we can just stick resources into these, perfect. 10 minutes left on that one, and 5 minutes left on that one, ish. 4.5, I mean. Let's save, I guess. And here we sit. Wait. I can't do that. Oof. Like, just researching some organic is almost as good as this thing. Yeah, we have no compound, so. It's not what I intended to do, but sure.
Okay.
We have a bunch of compounds.
Research slow down even more now. Kick. It's almost done now. 2 bytes left. 1 byte left. 0 bytes left. Dong ding. Still gonna be worth 100? Yeah. I'll go for it. Mechanics are everywhere. How's our research? 1,500. Oh, that ran away quite fast. Shredder. Or tractor. We don't have aluminium or iron. We're gonna go for tractor. Or will I? Access to a tractor now, at least. Okay, we have a useless large printer.
Okay. Oh wow, really? There's no use for me to have this right now. So, I need to find aluminium. Okay. Oxygen. Oh, okay. Oh. Look, could have been worse, but I'll take my chances. Yep. Oh no. Oh, thank God. Thank God for bringing the tethers out here. I only have 2 or 3 left. I think that's a good exploration, anyway. I've got some things to research on. Still no good metals. Can be planted or researched. Well, they're planted now. Hopefully I should be able to come back in a few days or whatever. And hopefully they'll grow like to the other plants, and hopefully I can destroy them with research. Yeah, the research do respawn, look at that! So keep these like research bushes. They continuously respawn apparently. That's very good to know. Let's get the shredder then, I guess. So yeah, this is my first look at this game. Seems to be an awful lot of research in the beginning, but yeah. Yeah, I don't really know what to do now, so I'll keep researching, I guess. And yeah. So yes, I will stay here, I will research, I will try and build that shredder and eventually build that tractor. Then we'll go on big explorations. And until then, goodbye.